What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Sandy. Okay, so we're in the studio. We're in a different area in the studio here. We're actually behind the, or in front of the green screen, okay? And I want to show you guys a really quick outfit. This is actually featuring one of the items I got from the thrift store, and I wanted to show y'all how I rocked it out, okay? So, this is the shirt, or one of the shirts from my thrift store experience. It was my first time going to thrift store. This shirt was literally $2. $2, y'all, okay? So I love it. It is super comfortable to button down. I actually just tucked it into this belt and pants, and it's got this really cool tie right here that I've tied. Love it. Literally, this thing was $2, and it's a beautiful yellow, okay? Now, the sleeves are really short on me, as you guys can really tell, but and typically I'll cheat my way through that because my arm is really long. So I'll cheat my way through that by putting a couple of bangles, larger bangles on my arm to kind of hide that fact, but because I have mics on today, I can't have the bangles touching. But anyway, it's a good way to cheat your way out of these tops, especially if you've got long arms like me. So anyway, here is the top. And like I said, it's got a tie here, it's buttoned down, real comfortable. It's kind of a silky, rayonish type of material. Like I said, it was $2 at the local Goodwill. Okay, so we're gonna go through the rest of the outfit. We've got my belt right here. And this is actually a belt that I've had for years. This is actually from BB. I've had it probably at least 6 years. I mean, a long time. But it is just a really comfortable belt with an elastic, with some elastic here. And then these are my Drew Fit pants in black. And these are from the Limited, very comfortable and perfect for women that have hips. And I've just got some flats on. Like, y'all already know I'm trying to keep it super duper comfortable. So I've got these flats on. These are actually the flats I've featured in my most recent haul that I got from Aldo that were on sale, all right? So normally I rock out some boots, some Uggs, or whatever the case, but today I rocked out flats just so I could show you the outfit. But real talk, I would have actually worn my patent leather pumps with this outfit if it wasn't about me trying to be comfortable. Y'all already know how I do. Or I would have worn some Chucks. Y'all already know. Okay, so if you could, Nick, if you could please pan up and down the whole outfit so they could see the whole thing. This is the whole outfit, very comfortable. And the great thing about this is it's a bright yellow top, so it looks really, really good on camera. So I loved it. I actually looked at it, the footage, and it worked out really well. So anyway, love it, $2, y'all. I'm all excited about this thrifting stuff. I will be having a thrift haul video soon. It's coming, and it's gonna be a little different. I'm gonna showcase the pieces a little differently. That's why it's taking a little bit to come. That's coming this week. Hopefully you all like the outfit. Again, $2 shirt, y'all, for real, for real. Okay, so anyway, Nick is on. Is actually on the camera. I'm gonna show you Nick real quick. He doesn't know I'm about to do this. Hi, Nick.
Hi. Give me that camera back.
He's a little shy.
Give me that camera back.
He's my work hubby.
Okay, okay.
Okay, Nick is a little shy, but that's Nick, that's my boy, he's my work hubby, and we do the traffic together. He's actually in the helicopter. No one ever sees him on screen, and that needs to change. You already know that. He's shaking his head, it's not happening. All right, y'all. Hopefully you guys like the outfit. As always, follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/socialitesandy. And of course, friend me on Facebook, facebook.com/thesocialitelife. And follow my blog. Y'all already know, thesocialitelife.blogspot.com. And as always, I love y'all. And I'll see you on the next video. Bye.